Authorities say one of two inmates who sought their way out of a California jail and vanished last week has been recaptured. The search continues for the second inmate. The Santa Clara County Sheriff's Office says Len Campbell was taken back into custody in nearby Contra Costa County late Tuesday and was being transported back to Santa Clara County. The agency gave no other details. Law enforcement officers throughout the area are continuing to look for Rogelio Chavez.